there's another one that I put that makes her like.
Very comfortable to sit.
Isn't he?
He's one of my few that I work that actually has to do classical massage.
There's another one that.
So happy he's comfortable. She's trying to see how he is doing massage first. Yeah, I've mostly worked on leg yields. He can do a half pass, he's just not as burst in it. Thing about him though is he's such a quick learner that I've taught him all the.
Yeah, he's super easy to put where you want him.
Yeah, exactly. He wants to do what you want him to do. He's just kind of a little powerhouse.
He can do two riders and even run when it's second.
Gallop.
I gave away one of my dogs because he jumped over the fence two times in a row.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
It's Louie. Uh-huh. So we gave him away. Bye-bye.
And he does a great free walk, too. We got nines. Double nines on free walk. Not sure I've ever gotten that on my thoroughbreds. You can do some to fix it, but their walk is as good as it is.
Right.
I never had a real horse before.
He's super easy to ride.
Yeah, he's very textbook.
Yeah.
Like,
where are you going?
He's quirky in some ways, but very textbook in the way you ride. That's why I love him so much, to just hop on him and do some dressage, because it's a good, like, reminder for me that I can still do
classes.
I rode a very, very cool ride for a lot of years that needed a lot of weird stuff to look like he was doing it properly.
Yeah.
Do you want to jump him?
You know, it's been so long since I've jumped that.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen you jump him.
Yeah, you know you can.
I know I can. I would just, you know, need to go up to my friend Kim's and take some lessons.
Sure, yeah. Yeah, so, whatever makes you comfortable. But
yeah. I don't wanna like, you know, if I don't buy him, I don't wanna screw him up.
This horse around that way.
I'm not here about him. Is he like, even if you do something weird and something goes wrong, you can kind of reapproach it.
Yeah, okay. And he's good about it. That's
okay.
Well, I mean, he's super, and I mean, these are pretty long to be jumping in, the spurs.
Yeah. Especially if you don't, well, I would take them if you were jumping.
Right, yeah.
I want to